stops for no one.
Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to be doing a haul of everything that I got from my trip to Tennessee. So recently, just this past week, I went to Tennessee with my family and I did some shopping because, you know, your girl loves to shop. So I'm just going to be doing a little haul of everything that I got. Okay, so for the first part of the haul, I'm going to be doing stuff that I got for Tay. So I just picked up some stuff that I think he would like. So I hope you enjoy. So first I got us matching shirts and it says, "You're my lobster." And this is actually a saying from the show Friends. And if you do not know, lobsters, when they meet another lobster, they stay with that lobster for the rest of their life. So it's your forever person, pretty much. So Tay, you are my lobster. So I thought it was super cute, and I also got one too, so. And then on the lobster theme, I did some Christmas shopping as well. So at first I have this little lobster ornament because I want to do like a little themed Christmas tree for my room, so. Super cute. And I also got this other little lobster, a little Santa hat, super, super cute. They had a lot of lobsters up in Tennessee, which was quite weird, but I can't find anything in Florida, so that is also weird. And another ornament for you is a golf club bag. It has number 18 on it, and it's orange, super pretty, sparkly, love that. And I also got a saxophone because I know you love to play the saxophone, Tay, and it's just cute and I really want to do like a themed tree for you, so. Looking to the shirts, I have this tank top because I love to see you in tank tops. And it's just the Great Smoky Mountains and it's like a blue gray color. I think it would look super, super good on you. And it's a tank top, so you know, love the tank tops. I got matching bracelets. This is just like a blue, like different shades of blue. It's super, super nice. And I also got one, but it's like whites and stuff and blues. Got a Christmas stocking with a T on it. And it's like a little candy cane. It's super cute. I'm sticking to, I think, that theme for Christmas this year, like candy cane pink, red and white. Then I know how much you love The Godfather. So I found this super cool hat at this super cool store and it sold like a lot of movie stuff, and I'll have to show you what I get, but I had to get this because I know you love The Godfather, so, and also my dad loves The Godfather too, but it's a really nice hat, and I love you in hats, so. And then also I got a twinning Bucky's hat, and it's red, of course, our color, so. Bucky's. To the Titanic Museum in Tennessee, and they gave me this cute little red bag, which is super cute. So first, it's just this like little tube, you could call it lifesaver tube, from the Titanic, little keychain, super cute. It's kind of squishy, just cute. And then this, which is actually like a glass, like little, let me show you. And it spins and you can like see like the Titanic. It's so cool. It just spins and it's glass and it just go on your desk, dresser, whatever. I got you this little golf ball, Tay, that says the Apple Barn. The Apple Barn is this pretty much barn, and it's an apple farm or apple orchard. And yes, they have a little gift shop and I just got you a little golf ball. So that is everything I got for you, Tay. I hope you like all these items. I picked them out thinking of you, and I love to have stuff that reminds me of you, and I just feel closer to you, so I hope you enjoy everything, sweetie. Love you. Okay, and now we're going to go on to everything that I purchased in Tennessee. So, as I told you all, I got the same lobster shirt. You are my lobster. Very, very cute. So, we did get that. Then, I also got same Bucky's hat to twin, so starting with that. And then moving on, so keeping with the theme of You're My Lobster, they also had this cute little You're My Lobster little trinket dish. Super, super cute. I love this. And like I said, it's from Friends, so I love that. And then I also got a mug because I've recently into mugs, and it has a cute little sparkly lobster on it. It's red inside, so perfect. So I also got this cute little cherry purse, and as you know, I love red, so this was super, super cute. And I put all my jewelry that I got in here so I wouldn't lose it. So let's start with that. Got this tea little locket. I have a locket now for Tay, but it just has a daisy on it, so I wanted something that I could, you know, actually have with a tea on it. So super pretty. And I got these because of Tanny. So they're little Pomeranian earrings, and they're super cute. They might not be exactly the same color, but they were a little Pomeranian, so I couldn't pass them up. Is the twinning bracelet. As you see, I got more white, but also it's the same blues as Tay's. Next, a little golf ball bag, again, and it just has like little pink little golf clubs, super cute, and it's silver. This pretty rose ring, it's gold, and it has two like little roses on it. It's super pretty, super simple, and I love that. So did get this little tiger bracelet, which also donates to Save the Tigers, and of course I had to. So it's really, really cute, and every bracelet you buy, it donates to help help endangered tigers. So it was really good, and really good purchase, really wholesome. So, and it's super cute. It has a little tiger on it, and it's orange and white. Super, super cute. So last piece of jewelry I got at TJ Maxx up there, because yeah, the TJ Maxx. And it's just this really pretty, like, little green design, like, little bracelet. It's emerald, and it matches all my other jewelry that I recently got, and it's really, really pretty. So it's just gold and emerald. Now on to all the stuff that I got at the Titanic for myself. So, okay, I got the Titanic movie because I've never seen the Titanic, which I don't know how, but I've never seen it, so I'm gonna watch it because I have to, you know, I mean, you have to watch the Titanic. Next I have, they wrapped it all for me, there's this little bottle that says My Heart Will Go On Titanic, and it has, if you can see, like the little sapphire little heart in it, and it has like little sand, and it's super, super cute. I love stuff like this, like just like little trinkets and like little get little meaningful pieces I really love. And then I did get the famous sapphire heart necklace. Very, very pretty. I love this. First time I went, I really wanted it, but I didn't end up getting it, so this time I did. So very well worth it, and it's so pretty. I'm definitely going to be wearing this a lot. And now I'm going to be showing you all the Elvis stuff I bought up in Tennessee, because literally Tennessee is Elvis heaven. I mean, if you are an Elvis fan, you have to go to Tennessee to get merch, because I could have spent all my money just on Elvis stuff. So I'm gonna do a little haul of everything that I got, so I'm super excited. The first thing that I got is this Elvis purse. I literally love this, and I love this photo, and I love the colors. It is so cute, and it's perfect, and it's actually on sale, so I love to shop sales. So, and it's a pocket, and it's just, it's like really, it's really, really nice. So it's just leather, and I just love this, and I love this photo of Elvis. Very, very nice. I got, it's called The Little Book of Elvis Presley, and it just has a bunch of quotes from Elvis and like just inspirational quotes, and I love to read books like this, like poetry books or quote books. It just, I just love stuff like that, so especially if it's from Elvis. Next, I got a Elvis koozie for drinks, because whenever my mom and I go down to the beach, our drinks always sweat, so I had to get one of these so I can bring it along. So, and this is from the 68 Comeback show, and that is literally my favorite performance of Elvis, so I had to get this in my leather outfit. Could go on for days, so. And I loved it because it was also red. And here is a bunch of stuff. So first is this print of Elvis. Oh my god, this is, all this stuff is from the same store that I got the Godfather hat for Tay. So they had a bunch of Elvis stuff. I mean, I could have bought everything in that store. So this is the print. I love this look. It, oh my god, I love that. I just love that. I mean, I love vintage stuff. That's always been like my thing, so I love black and white photos, so. Then I also got this little, I don't know if it's an actual sticker for like paper or is it like a car decal? It might be, but it's just the pink Cadillac Elvis, so iconic. Then I got a bunch of postcards because I love postcards, and I have his How Great Thou Art, one of my favorite. I just love this. I mean, oh my god. So pretty. Oh my god. Then I have Love Me Tender, Elvis with a brick wall, very, very nice. Then of course I had to get the 60-day comeback show. Of course it's red and I love red, so. And then they have these cool like little novelty like driver's license of different like celebrities in Tennessee. So of course I got Elvis and it's just super cute. It's like just laminated and it's just like one of those cool things to have, so. It was cheap, so it's for me. Then, at the bottom here, I love buttons and I love pins. So first I got this one of Elvis in his gold suit. It's just black and white Elvis. This Elvis with all like his albums, and I loved it. I love his expression. And then I also got Jailhouse Rock Elvis because that's iconic, and I also danced up Jailhouse Rock, so you know I had to do it. And then I also got this like mint mug of Elvis, and I got this actually at the Wax Museum, and they had a bunch of Elvis stuff too, so I love that. And like I said, I've been into mugs lately, so super, super, super happy with that. And of course, you cannot go to Tennessee or any place where they sell music or Elvis and not get some albums. So the first one that I got was just this Elvis rock album, and it just has a bunch of his different rock songs, and I just love all those songs. I mean, literally they're all bops. All Elvis songs are bops, so. And it was red once again. I think you guys are gonna see a theme of color in this haul. And then the one thing I've been looking for so, so long, because soon I believe I'm going to be getting a record player. So I got Elvis's Christmas album. Oh my God. Oh my God. So recently I got a Frank Sinatra Christmas album because I feel like that's just like the coziest thing and like the best thing to do around Christmas time is to play records and especially Christmas music. And I just love vintage albums. I mean, it's just, I love the aesthetic, and there's so many songs on here, so. And I love the art on this vinyl. I love it. And oh, I got this actually at Books A Million up there, so they had it, and I was so happy. And I got it for a good price, so you can never beat a good price for especially a vintage Elvis album, so. So my Elvis stuff, yes, I went a little overboard, but you know, I love Elvis, and I love to collect him, and BTS and Elvis are like right my two faves. So speaking of BTS, I did get some BTS related stuff up there because they did have BTS albums, so it had to make some purchases of that. The first album I got of BTS is the BTS Run album, and oh, you can see myself. Hi, there I am. But I've been looking for this and I literally love this artist. I believe, yes, it's a Japanese album, and I've been wanting a Japanese album for so long, so. And it's, oh, those are so handsome. I love this. Look at Tay. The beret, oh my god. So, super glad I got this. Then I got a Love Yourself tier, and I got version Y because I do not have a tier album. But, yeah, I just have the regular stuff that I got, and it's just the regular, like, little pop-up little thing, but I pulled Hobie. Look how cute. So, yes. That's my pull for Love Yourself tier. Oh, last BTS album I got was the HYYH Part 1. Of course, I had to get in, they had the Part 2, but the gray matches my room, so super, super pretty. I love this photo shoot. I literally love it, so one of my favorites. And I pulled Jin, and I love this photo card. It is so cute. I love like the little Polaroid thing with all the different pictures. Super, super cute. Another BTS thing that I was not expecting on finding was the BTS Funko Pops for Butter, which just released recently and I haven't seen them anywhere. So the Hot Topic up there did have them. They had all the members. But I got Tay Tay, and look how cute. Oh my god. I love it. I love Butter, and even has like the little board and stuff. So cute. Look at them. Precious. So I can't wait to display this. Now on to the stuff I got for Christmas. Christmas is my favorite time of year, and when I see Christmas stuff, I just have to get everything. I'm sorry, but not really. But I just love Christmas. It's so happy, and I just, everything's so cute. So I did get quite a few little Christmas items, so super, super cute. But first, I did get the twinning stocking. Mine's an elf, of course, and I got the tea for Tay. Cute little gingerbread. I got these at Hobby Lobby, and just this little gingerbread girl and a little gingerbread boy, and they're super cute. That's the theme that I want to do this year too, kind of like candy canes and gingerbread and the red and white. So they are super adorable. They're little plushies and they can just sit, and they're so precious. I just love them. So they're a little gingerbread couple. It's just a little girl, a little lollipop, and the little boy's holding a little candy cane. Super, super cute. And these are a little bit smaller and they can more sit on a shelf with their little legs. But they're super, super cute. I got these at the Christmas store in Tennessee, which is just a store related to Christmas. It's like heaven. I love that place so much. I got this like vintage looking reindeer mug, and I got this at Old Time Pottery, and I loved it. Like, it totally matched like my aesthetic that I want for this Christmas. So like old school, you know, like kind of Christmas. Also, I'm getting a record player, so that will match the theme also. So this was super, super cute for hot chocolate. Then at Kirkland's, another like decor store, this little fawn, super cute. It was like a little wreath. It's a little ornament. But I thought it was so cute. Look at his little ears. Precious. I love it. Then at the Bear Store, the Three Bear Store it's called, and it's this huge, huge store, and they literally have everything, and especially their Christmas selection. Oh my god. So I love little gnomes like this. These are so cute. And lights up. Oh my god, I've never seen anything like this. I have a couple of these like little gnomes, and I never saw a light up one, so I had to get it. It's just gray and has like a little snowflake, so super, super cute. That was it of my little Christmas haul that I got of everything, so I can't wait to start decorating for Christmas, which normally starts after my birthday, November 27th, so that's when I start, because December is like literally around the corner, so I like to keep my stuff up for a month. Okay, now is just some kind of random stuff that I got, so let's dive into that. I did go to Bath & Body Works, my second home. So I got this leather and brandy scent, Tay. It literally smells so good. And I picture this would be something you would have. So I really, really, and it smells super, super good. And then I got, this is one of my favorite scents. It's an essential oil mist, and it is eucalyptus and spearmint. So I got a bigger bottle for it so it lasts longer. And I also got the lotion, so I really needed that. I had the Christmas scent out, and like I said, I love Christmas, so crushed candy cane. Literally smells so good. I cannot wait to use this for Christmas, so I cannot wait. And then I went to Ulta, and I got my Daisy Marc Jacobs perfume, but I got it in the bigger bottle, and it's just super, super with the little daisies. That's my main reason I really wanted the bigger bottle, because it has the cute little daisies on it, and this is one of my signature scents, and of course daisies are like my brand, you pretty much call it, so super cute. So I went to Victoria's Secret and Pink. So at Pink I got a little, put that down there, a little Christmas pajama set, just with like some plaid little shorts. And this pink Christmas top, super cute. So I'm all ready for Christmas and I cannot wait. Like I said, I prepare for Christmas months ahead because it's literally one of my favorite holidays. And then at Victoria's Secret, I got first this little necklace that says Bombshell. It was super cute and it was gold. So just one of those cute like little jewelry pieces. And I got this pretty red robe. Very, very pretty. I love the red. I love the lace. It is so pretty and elegant, and I just really wanted a piece like this. It's really pretty and just, it just makes you feel pretty. So, yes. And then I got some other stuff, but anyway, that was my haul from Pink and Victoria's Secret. My biggest purchase, and probably my last purchase for vacation, was this Michael Kors little mini denim bag. And I literally fell in love with this bag. It's adorable and it's perfect size. I love small purses because I don't really carry that much stuff, to be honest. And if I just need to run to the store and I just need keys and a wallet, I just throw it all in there and I'm good to go. So Michael Kors always takes my money, but you know what? I was just treating myself. So then this cute Dolly Parton shirt, of course, and it says Guts, Grits, and Lipstick, and it's red lipstick, my staple. So super cute. I love Dolly Parton, and I just, yeah. So it's just cute shirt, and I love simple shirts like that, you know, just white t-shirts, say cute and simple stuff. Another white t-shirt. I got an Apple Barn shirt. Every year I went to the Apple Barn, I have never gotten a shirt, and I was like, this is the year. This is the year I'm getting an Apple Barn shirt. And one of the last things I got and in this haul is from Margaritaville, and it's a coconut candle. I just randomly walked in and just found this and I loved it. And I love coconut. Anything coconut or like beachy scented, I really, really loved it. Maybe that's just the Florida in me, but I thought it was just super cute. It's one of those cute like little finds you always find. So super, super cute. First purchases I got of my trip was actually at a grocery store. So I was hungry, so I needed Starbucks. So this grocery store that we went into had Starbucks. So they also had these cute little plush tigers, and it was the last one. It was like it was waiting for me. So this is little Tay Tay, and I love it. And it was with me throughout my whole trip, so it was like my little travel buddy. Super cute. I love little tigers. They just look like little Tay. So this is my first purchase of my entire trip. So, and one of my favorites. Definitely one of my favorites. So that was my haul for my Tennessee trip, and I hope you guys all enjoyed. And thank you so much for watching. It was a lot, but just thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed. And Tay, I hope you love all your stuff. I love you, sweetheart. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. Wait before we even begun. Don't fall.